I have three wonderful children. They've learned everything else from me. Why would driving be any different?
Driving deserves respect.
If something had happened to my kid because they had been driving with a distraction that I know in my heart they had learned from me, I would never forgive myself.
It's not enough to tell them. With driving, you have to show them the right way.